Hello, in this tutorial I will try to implement a simple tab with few do not allow some button inside a file. For example, in this file must not contain the console. If it contain the console, we will show a error message. So let's run it. So you can see là it's running it because the cat held the console. Now I leave it and run again. You see it work. So how we install it? Copy this one into the init config con run link button and install this one. In here I default that the link button function, it mean this one. So if it check the file and hunting down if this file contains some text like console, it will show error message. Okay, and thank you for your watching about run link button.